Hi everybody, welcome back to another video of my progress on my route, the VRL line. This is Goodman Yard where we usually start off because I have not gone east yet. I've only been working west. So this is obviously an update of the progress, and that we've gotten all the way out to gates done, and I have improved the city quite a bit. I had a few more buildings, and as you can see in the background there, just to make it look more, I don't know, like a city, I guess. So, and I've done a lot of scenery, so here we go, guys. We're going to take a ride in a, show you the folks here. A couple of these are repaints that a friend of mine just did for me, which are not available, so don't ask. I'm not releasing these yet. An ES40VC. Behind that is another ES40VC, and this is a repaint of Ian's or Ian 12's Dash 8. So here we go. Mixed freight train through Rochester. things out there, maybe, just to carry it on a little bit more, because it does look a little blank. Maybe a little more over there, too. Oh, there's some trees there I missed. Darn it. Yeah, I did miss a few spots. Oh, well. Dealership I put on? Yeah, that's saved. Okay. Weird. There. A gravel pit stay, right? Oh yeah, let's see how it looks. There's a gravel pit. Yep. Water stayed going all the way around good. The tracks, so I gotta fix that yet. Yeah, This is your progress. Hope you guys are liking it and getting foaming at the mouth and can't wait for me to get this done, because I can't wait for me to get it done either. So I'm working on it, guys, and doing the best I can. It's only me, so that's that. Hope you enjoyed it.